I'd just like to say a message of thanks to the soldiers around the world who are the true heroes. You know, when I set out to make a movie like Edge of Tomorrow, you know, I'm trying to portray the heroism of a soldier, but you guys are the real thing, and I just want to thank you for your service.